Rockwell Automation, we're about a 120-year-old company, 100% focused on industrial automation. We're focused on productivity, sustainability, and just how do we make the world a better place. FactoryTalk Design Studio is a design software package. Our software is what programs systems to run. We worked with Microsoft from the very beginning. It was a very natural partnership to help accelerate the learning, to get us to market faster, and really help evolve and transform our software development environment.
With all the services and everything that we wanted to put in play and capitalize on, the Azure was there to satisfy all of these needs.
VS Code is really the go-to tool every day for us. Search and editing, everything is so easy to use. So I use it day to day to develop any code. We do Terraform, we do Node, we do Java.
We have several VS Code extensions pre-select for our developers to deploy on Azure and also manage Kubernetes resources.
And when you open the Kubernetes plugin, you see all the clusters you are managing. It's very awesome.
We use GitHub as our repository for infrastructure as code.
And we see the big potential. GitHub can help us to further develop microservices for the future. So at runtime, we 100% rely on Microsoft Azure services, which is high availability. That's what we want. So the whole team can focus on deliver the features in the application.
One of the big challenges was to ensure that there was only one way for a customer to access their tenant. The application gateway allowed us to ensure that the only way any sort of external traffic can access our product is through that gateway. The Azure Kubernetes service allowed us to deploy very easily within Azure. It's a matter of a couple button clicks, and I am already able to view the deployments in any of the Azure clusters.
We need to find a solution to store non-structured data in a non-SQL database. Cosmos DB with MongoDB API was a clear winner because it's easy to use, easy to set up, and security is guaranteed.
Azure offers several layers toward keeping our application secure. We've been using Microsoft Defender for Cloud, which allows us to monitor various different aspects of the security and compliance for our product.
Azure load testing in Chaos Studios is helping us to prepare our products under development to be ready for production. We are really excited about Azure OpenAI, that will be a great difference for our products.
The Design Studio rollout has been very successful. We've seen really great adoption from our customers. We are able to deliver value so much more quickly than we've ever been able to do in the past.